Bitcoin, like other decentralized blockchains, has inherent scalability issues. One solution is Lightning, which allows users to exchange funds off-chain with minimal latency. Unfortunately, every Lightning user has to periodically sync with the blockchain to ensure their counterparty hasn't committed fraud and punish him otherwise. To relax this requirement, there exist services known as watchtowers, to which Lightning users can delegate watching the blockchain. Currently, watchtowers are paid only when fraud is attempted, which is the very thing they're trying to protect against. This leads to misaligned incentives and lack of a natural equilibrium. In our work, we propose an alternative watchtower construction and prove its incentive compatibility. Watchtowers can now be paid periodically, ensuring predictable profitability. To achieve this, watchtowers have to lock some funds as collateral, which the client will confiscate only in case of fraud. For more details, come listen to our TBBC talk on June 17th.